one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
I'm sorry I didn't reach you earlier. I just wanted to let you know that once this mission is over, I'll be coming home, you know, and you know, that's the kind of thing that keeps me going. Like, knowing that you are going to be back, all of us together, and I don't have to deal with any of this gunfire or anxiety or anything. So I just wanted to say, from sea to shining sea, be it 1 foot or a billion miles away, no matter where I am, I'll always be there with you. And I gotta get going. I love you. Thank you. Jillian.
How long has this been here? It's cold. Mom? Mom?
Since 5 a.m.
Mom, you should have been sleeping.
I know, Jill. I never understood how you guys could eat this crap.
So why make it, then?
It was his favorite. Jillian?
Yeah?
Can you please come up for a second? I'm gonna nap. Silence the phone. I don't feel like talking to anyone today.
Mom, it's been a month now.
Can you please just do what you're told?
It's been way too long since you left the house.
I don't care.
Look, I miss Dad just as much as you do, but you can't live your life forever in isolation,
Jillian.
So...
Unplug the phone, wash the dishes, and leave me the fuck alone.
Where were you?
Out of the house. You should consider trying it sometime.
Don't you dare.
You know what?
Have that.
Get some fresh air, damn it. Then you can talk to me.
Jillian? Jill.
Did you take pictures yesterday?
Yeah.
Look at this.
Oh my God.
So this is where you saw him?
Yeah, well, where I took the photo. I didn't even notice he was there, not until you showed me. Every time I come here, it's like he's here. Like he's, I don't know, watching over me.
He is. I can feel him. It's hard. A lot harder than you think. I was with your father for over 20 years. For 20 years. And even though he wasn't always around, he would call, check in on me at work, ask about you when you were a kid. Your father was a good man, a humble man. He'd be ashamed of me for how I am right now. He used to say, Dre, stop being so dramatic. You put on your boots and you storm into battle and you don't stop living till your last breath leaves you.
To start living again.